Welcome to our channel, Medicos for Health. Here, we deal with various medical topics. Now, let's move on to the topic. So, tetracycline. In tetracycline, term tetra is 4 and cycline means the ring. So, tetracycline is called so because it has 4 rings in its chemical structure. It includes drugs such as tetracycline, oxytetracycline, demiclocycline, doxycycline, minocycline. Tetracycline is the bacteriostatic, which means it inhibits the growth of the bacteria. Now, let's talk about mechanism of action of tetracycline. For the growth of bacteria, it requires protein, which they get from protein-forming organ called ribosome. Tetracycline inhibits the action of ribosome and ultimately it inhibits the growth of bacteria. Okay, let's deal this in detail. Tetracycline blocks the binding of amino acyl tRNA to mRNA ribosomal complex at acceptor site. Here, this is ribosomal mRNA complex. tRNA with its specific amino acid must come and attach to the ribosomal mRNA complex to form the protein. But tetracycline inhibits the binding of tRNA with the ribosomal complex, and hence there will be no protein formation. It is as simple as that. Tetracycline is the broad spectrum antibiotic. It acts against wide group of bacteria such as gram-positive and negative cocci, most gram-positive bacilli, spirochetes, rickettsia, chlamydia, mycoplasma and actibomyces, intermoeba histolytica and plasmodia. Now, some bacteria might develop resistance against tetracycline. There is active transport mechanism and passive diffusion mechanism which allows tetracycline to enter inside the bacterial cell wall. Resistance develops when this mechanism gets less efficient. Or, bacteria might develop plasmid-mediated protection protein, which protects the ribosomal binding site from the tetracycline. Now, pharmacokinetic. Tetracycline is generally given in an empty stomach, but drugs such as doxycycline and minocycline can be given with food. Minocycline maintains the sufficient level for therapeutic efficacy in the CSF. Doxycycline can be given in case of infections with the renal failure because it is excreted via bile through feces. Adverse effect of tetracycline. Let's talk about adverse effect from topmost part of the body to the lower part. Tetracycline causes vestibular toxicity, mainly minocycline, which accumulate in the endolymph. Also, it affects teeth and bone. Basically, tetracycline forms calcium tetracycline chelate, which accumulates in the bone and teeth, causing brown discoloration, ill-formed teeth, and temporary suppression of the bone growth. Tetracycline also causes liver damage. However, drugs such as tetracycline and oxytetracycline are safer. They also cause kidney damage because the degraded product of the tetracycline affect the proximal convoluted tubules. Tetracycline also causes photosensitivity. If you made up to here, then please like our video and the sub would be great to motivate. Thank you.